the storminess right now. In fact, right around Pine Island Road, and this is the Santa Barbara and Andalusia area. This is where we're seeing the worst of the weather right now. Quite a bit of lightning strikes. Lightning count's been fairly steady, 23 in the last 15 minutes or so. So definitely a lot less lightning than what we saw with the storms yesterday. But still a pretty potent storm with plenty of heavy rain that's moving through the North Cape. Now, if you're living along the Burnstour Road area, especially north of Pine Island Road, this rain is headed towards you within the next 10 minutes here as this storm continues to expand out and head north towards Charlotte County. That means that in downtown Cape Coral, we are just going to have a near miss with some of this heavier rain as this is all developing to the north here pretty quickly. The same will go for the Ponderosa area along with Sanibel Island and the south end of Pine Island around St. James City. You folks are staying dry, at least for the time being, with this storm. Around Tice and the Forum, still a few lightning strikes here recently and some heavy rain, but this is starting to ease up here a little bit. The heavier rain actually to the north along Bayshore and now heading off into Charlotte County. Babcock Ranch and Vermont now seeing some of this heavier rain. Over the next about half hour to 45 minutes, here is how things are going to go. If you're in the Pirate Harbor area, by the bottom of the hour, we're going to see some of that heavy rain move into you. The Cleveland area, which is right near Patagora and the airport, about 3:39. So in Patagora, as we get closer to 4 o'clock, this rain is going to be tracking up into your area. And then Port Charlotte, by the time we hit 4 o'clock, we should see some rain beginning to move into your area because this is all moving pretty fast. Same goes for you in the Cape Hayes Peninsula. You're going to get rain in the 4 o'clock hour. Further inland, where we saw some more robust storms earlier in the day, now it's just light rain around the LaBelle areas. Things start to wrap up. But here is round two. We started the day with some rain around Everglades City, say at about 10 and 11 o'clock. And now we have a second round of showers and storms forming up. That's heading in the same direction here, so headed towards Everglades City and eventually towards other parts of Collier County. So if you're in Copeland, if you're in Everglades City, if you're in Chokoloskee, as we head towards the top of the hour here, so by 3:45 to about 3:55, you're going to see this rain move back on in, and we'll have another